Tidemans ordered us to destroy the two market prototypes so they don't fall into the wrong hands.
Oh! the hell out of here.
Just after.